One of the interesting things about Kelly's Island is the water snakes, which are an endangered species and now are coming back, I guess. They like to eat the round gobies, which are an invasive species that prey on native fish. So this is a good thing. There's a water snake with a goby in his mouth.